All right. Let us continue the story. Have to find our way out of here. I'm pretty sure that door will not open. But we certainly appear, there certainly appears to be certain parts that we need to look for, and there's a gap. Yeah.
No luck.
No luck.
Better to the other side.
Actually, can you reach that? No, it won't let me. It will not let me.
This way.
No problem.
Be careful.
Okay.
Good work.
Thank you, Ashley. Thank you. Gunpowder. More gunpowder. Got some perfume, Ashley. You want some?
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Careful. How did you get over there? We are not doing too well on healing items at all. We need more. Caretaker's note. I was awoken in the middle of the night once again as those awful noises coming from the basement. The sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls and the writhing moans of curses. That man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the Lord of the Castle as the torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the more unsightly legacies left by Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon... No, I can't write anymore. I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow, go far away where that voice cannot reach my ears. Now, which one of you might be the caretaker? Excuse me, Ashley. Is it you, or is it you? It's probably you.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
A lot of sadistic torture devices in here. Let's double check. That's where we came in. This is where we're going. Okay. Okie dokie. Iron Maiden.
Ooh. What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
Yeah, they probably do. Okay, he's probably dead. Or he might be the caretaker. The light is lost. Sucks to be him. All right, here we go.
Damn it.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Hey, game. Can I get some herbs, please? You know, gunpowder's pretty nice, you know, but herbs could do a lot better. For me, please. Now before we do that, we're going to do a couple of explorations. Couple of explorations around this place to double check on stuff. Making sure I didn't miss anything. So far, I haven't found anything in the ceiling this whole game. Alright. You just sit up here?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
Poor girl just stood up here in the dark. All by herself. I hear one of those clockwork thingamajiggies. Well, there's a green herb. Ooh. Got 28. I need two more spinals. There you are. Ah, screw it. iron sword. Nothing. So apparently we have to find a sword. It's probably in here. Gunpowder. Okay, looks like we got a stag, a hawk, and a snake. Well, here's the stag. Here's this, the snake. And there's the hawk.
Spread out.
A bloodied sword.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
More gunpowder. Give me an herb, game. Nope. I didn't want you to feel left out. It is. Okay, let's see. He is now a knight. He's becoming a knight. He's killing another knight, and he has died. Okay. Iron sword here, because that is the weapon of a knight. Golden sword here, because that is the weapon of a king. Bloodied sword, because he's stabbing. Stabby, stabby, stabby. And rusted sword. Because he's decomposing.
Guess you're right.
Yeah. Where'd he go? Come here. Oh, there he is. Give me that. That was okay, game. I didn't mind that. The more the merrier. The more nades, the better, please. Just do a little double checky check. Oh, come here. You come here to me. I don't know if that did anything. Here's that ladder.
Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
I do it, Ashley. It's a favorite pastime, especially in a castle. Haven't you ever seen all them old-timey medieval movies where they just jump on the chandelier, swing across it? Probably screwed it up there. Well, that was fast, Ashley. Hey, I am all about this, man. And I am all about more shotgun shells.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the Princess Fair.
There are some parasites that have the ability to control their host. This is basic knowledge among most biologists. Not much is known as to how the parasite do it. Dicrocolium. Galactosamon. Leucolodium. Nickelodeon.